Hi students, today we want to discuss some numericals in heat topic. The good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrate, the great teacher inspires. So with this, now I want to say something about relation between different scales of temperature. We have different scales of temperatures. Relation C by 100 is equal to F minus 32 by 180 is equal to K minus 273 by 100, where C is centigrade scale, F is Fahrenheit scale, K is Kelvin scale. So this is the relation we have for the conversion of different scales of temperatures. So now I want to discuss about some of the numericals we have. First numerical, change 0 degree centigrade to Kelvin scale. So answer, C by 100 is equal to K minus 273 by 100. So cancel 100 on both the sides. So we have C is equal to K minus 273. In place of C, you put 0. So 0 is equal to K minus 273, or K is equal to 273. So this is how you are converting 0 degree centigrade to Kelvin scale. Now we have the second example. Change 100 degree centigrade to absolute temperature. Answer, C by 100 is equal to K minus 273 by 100. So in place of C, you put 100. So 100 by 100 is equal to K minus 273. Cancel 100 on both the sides. So we have K is equal to 273 plus 100, or K is equal to 373. So 100 degree centigrade is equal to 373 Kelvin. Another numerical we have is third one. Convert minus 4 degree centigrade into Kelvin scale. So, minus 4 by 100 is equal to K minus 273 by 100. So, cancel 100 on both the sides. We have K minus 273 is equal to minus 4. Or K is equal to 273 minus 4. Or K is equal to 269. So, these are the some of the applications we have. So, thanks for watching my video. And please subscribe. Physics DSR. Thank you.
Please subscribe my channel, Physics DSR. Thank you for watching.